Hello, and welcome to Leadership Journey 3x5. I'm Marilee Dentie Madero. Hey, I have a ton of leadership experience, and these days I'm traveling the world teaching leadership. So today I'm going to educate you on at least 5 interesting facts in less than 3 minutes. So let the leadership journey begin. Guess what? We are in Antarctica. Maybe you could tell by the penguins behind me, or the glaciers, or the fact that it's snowing, but the pretty harsh environment here in Antarctica. We are here in the March time frame, so kind of the end of the Antarctic summer time. It's going to be transitioning to winter here pretty soon. But you can see there's an abundance of wildlife here. You can see right behind me are some Gentoo penguins. Kind of just over my shoulder there is a fur seal. You can see in the distant background the ship that we sailed here on. So a little bit harsh environment, but pretty exciting place to be. To tell you a little bit about these Gentoo penguins, you know, they actually spend 9 months at sea. So in the Antarctic summertime, they come here on land. This is normally where they lay their eggs, have their chicks. They molt, which means they lose all of their feathers, and just kind of rest up for the 9 months at sea. So they are just getting at the end of their molting season. You can see a few penguins still have some fluffy fur on them. But you know, it's a little tough for them too. Their natural predator here is the leopard seal. And so we've seen the leopard seals in actions going after some of the penguins. And so, you know, that's circle of life here in Antarctica. So what kind of environment do you foster for your subordinates? You know, a good leader should really be keeping an eye on things and not always foster an environment of competition. I've seen some leaders that just wanted everybody to compete against each other, and really that doesn't develop an attitude of teamwork. So it's good that your leader should learn to work together and not always just compete against each other. Because that, in the bottom line, is the best thing for your organization, is more teamwork than competition against each other. So I hope you learned something new here today and you enjoyed listening to the penguins in the background. So if you did, would you consider a donation to my nonprofit? And you can do that at www.m3international.org. So until next time, let the leadership journey continue. God bless you.